Alright everybody, welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. They took my training dummy.
I hope Cal is okay, but we must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites. And save as much of the archive as we can.
Well, you say that, but all the blue shiny stuff's on fire. Like, if you can fit all the blue shiny stuff on that.
Take this to the Mantis. I'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Why do we need all the blue shiny stuff?
Go. Now.
I sense something, a presence I haven't felt since. Oh god, I hate being right.
It's been a while. I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work.
The voice sounds great.
I have come for you.
Wait a minute. I didn't mean it. Sorry. Oh, that didn't go well. I literally didn't lay a finger on him. Didn't go well at all. Oh, I heard him.
You waste time.
Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him. You wouldn't think that aggression would be the secret to fighting against Vader.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Oh, that was... Oh, wow, that's just an insta-kill. Okay. Great.
Oh.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
I mean, this has got to be where Seer dies, right? There's no way I survive this fight. Like, when we fought him in Survivor, it was very much a get away from Darth Vader alive scenario. Oh, man!
I am your death.
Oh, God. Wait. Yeah, she can't switch stances.
The remnants of the Jedi tradition. So,
God, just. And that's gonna be it. That's that. Oh no. So was I supposed to dodge that then? He didn't turn red. That was fun.
You waste time.
Didn't even hurt him. Gotta love a late game difficulty spike. I mean, again, I know this is Vader, but he has already killed me more than every other boss in the game combined.
Waste time.
And, like, since I know this isn't a fight we're gonna win, we're not gonna kill him.
Waste time.
Okay, I gotta just guard through that whole first floor there because. He definitely gets faster.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
God. I'm looking for the button mash options. I'm not gonna kill my wrists sitting here pounding on that.
You.
Jesus Christ. This is nuts. Oh, they skipped right past it.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi.
That's interesting. Oh, man! Okay, I gotta get away from him, buy myself time to heal. That's okay, this is just to get close. Yeah, sir, he's still alive. Even if I didn't know, he's still alive. Like, if I'm you, start squishing all that into a little ball. Then push the little ball into the ground. I swear, if his helmet is cracked over his eye again. No! Please make that a halfway point. Nope. Shit. Oh, this is nuts. Fall. So playing defensively works better. Like, I'm still kind of on my back foot after that first bit of fight. Damn it. Alright, that didn't do nothing. Damn it! Ah, this fight sucks. Definitely not worrying about putting this on automatically win. Like, I just don't feel bad about that at all at this point.
You have gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
That really pushed me away that time. You can't block that.
You have grown stronger.
No.
Forgot again about the ability just to dodge. Damn it! Alright, and speaking of stuff that I don't feel bad about. Because that's enough. Like, I'll switch it right back afterwards, but that's enough.
gathered the remnants of the Jedi tradition.
Yeah, he's a lot easier to stagger with Padawan difficulty.
You have grown stronger.
See how quick he takes me down this time.
I am your death, Master Junta.
God, still. Oh my god, he still wiped me out. Okay, now I definitely don't feel bad. Make that first two-thirds of the fight a little bit faster. Still falling for that. I think the move is going to be, assuming that I get him to the part where he's on fire again, go pure defense. At least until I get into like some kind of open, because he is giving me nothing. Damn it. Shouldn't kill him. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Alright, he's beaten me twice on Padawan now. Hey, that's not a bad start. Fastest I've ever gotten through that part. Jesus. Pure defense for a little while. I'm not going to try to swing unless I know I have an opening. Like that. Thank you. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can do that too. Damn it.
Most impressive.
Yeah, see, we impressed him. Okay, I think maybe I got it. Nope. Ooh, Seer. He's just walking away. It's like, yeah, I know, I gotcha. You'll fall down eventually. I ain't looking back. So she doesn't get to disappear, huh?
Care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game, but we choose how to play.
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. This feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does.
Of course it's a trap. It's always
a
trap.
Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seat. I got the con.
We'll get your ship. Okay, so before we call this an episode, I'm pretty certain that if we do this, oh God, who keeps resetting this thing? Not sure exactly where it's going to be is the problem. Hold on a minute. Okay, well, actually, there's several unopened chests, so I am actually going to go ahead and call this an episode. But Seer's lightsaber is sitting around here someplace. So before we leave, I'm going to find that, but we're already at 34 minutes, so I'm not going to do it on camera. As always, guys, if you're having fun, oh, you know what? I'm gonna do this on camera too, which is change that back to Jedi Knight like it belongs. And if you guys are having fun, like, subscribe, tell your friends. All I'm gonna do is clear out the, stuff that's in this base and find her lightsaber. And then next episode we'll pick up from there. So I will see you soon. As always, thanks for watching. We will be back.